Well, we're just going along the beach here and just identifying whatever we can use for the shelter, the roof. And we're a little irritated that none of the others down here help carry stuff, but that's okay.
We need five more of these.
B.B.
He's a character, man. I don't think he likes me much.
No, just these. No, you don't understand. I gotta have this thought out and positioned right. Okay. Just, Joel, trust me.
I'm not the one bitching.
No, I know.
I mean, I'm fine.
Hey, don't be talking to me about monkey business. I can't sleep, so I'm usually up on the top.
This being the whip. We got a lot of lazy people, if you all know the truth. Can't do it all yourself. You know, I asked Colleen to straighten this out for me, and here it is. It's the only thing she had to do today. You can't have lazy people.
He had been out there, you know, all morning long, and, you know, it was hot.
Maybe I thought we said that this was the time of day we were going to be out of the sun.
Well, but for some of the people, it's been all day that way.
Right, it's your turn. You tell me what you're doing here, and I'll help you. You hold it up, and I'll do it quick. I promise you, I'll do it quick.
That, you know, that's the right way to do it, but we won't have near enough line to build the roof and do that if we do all this, in all fairness. Anyway, don't stop now, but...
I think we'll have plenty. And I'm gonna roll that up for you, too. We can't, like, get burned out, though.
I'm not burned out.
I know, but you will be if you spend all day out in the sun.
I never get burned out. You don't know me.
I don't know you, but I know human beings. Okay.
I like working as a hobby.
Honest to God, how about 15 minutes, though? Sit down for 15 minutes.
Yeah, but I want to get this thing stabilized.
But, B.B.,
so let me explain. I want to get this stabilized so then people can come in. You know, with that light cord you got, and we can tie these things down. But until I get this bounce out of this, I'm gonna put a support there in the middle here and right there. Because if not, we got to take bounce out of this.
I just think we have plenty of time. I thought we were gonna try to stay competitive. And if you work all day and you're burnt at the end of the day, we're not gonna be competitive. Take a break, and if it bounces a little tonight, then we'll fix it tomorrow.
I'm gonna keep working, sweetheart.
You're gonna work.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. You are